for today. Safety officials say toys with magnetic balls can be dangerous. The Consumer Product Safety Commission has recalled more than 700 units of the colorful metal magnetic balls from Express Goods. The agency says if swallowed, the magnetic balls can attract to each other and become lodged in the digestive system. This can result in the blockage of intestines, blood poisoning, and even death.